Meghan Markle and Prince Harry have been given different names for their trip to Balmoral to see the Queen. The Duke and Duchess of Sussex will be known as the Earl and Countess of Dumbarton during the trip, a royal source has said. The insider said, whilst in Scotland, Harry and Meghan are known as the Earl and Countess of Dumbarton. The royals were given their Dumbarton titles after their wedding in May last year but rarely use them. Though the pair may have ruffed some feathers before their trip to Scotland has even started. Meghan and Harry have been invited to the small Scottish town of Dumbarton, but have not yet accepted the invite. The pair, who are running out of time to accept the invite, have shunned a trip to the area. A source told the Daily Record, "It's understood that Harry and Meghan have been invited by the Lord Lieutenant but they have yet to accept it. A visit from them would no doubt give the area a boost." The peerage has not been used in 300 years before the Queen, 93, gave it to Harry, 34, a wedding gift. Despite this, the pair have yet to set foot in the quaint British town in over a year since their nuptials in Windsor. They visited Sussex 5 months after becoming the Duke and Duchess of Sussex. Locals in the area said they're disappointed the couple, parents to baby Archie, have yet to make the effort to visit Dumbarton. This summer's visit to Balmoral will be Meghan's first. Dumbarton is 121 miles from the Balmoral estate. Another royal source said the couple hope to visit Dumbarton next year. Little Archie, 3 months, is also attending Balmoral courtesy of the Queen. This year Her Majesty and Prince Philip are excited to host the couple and their new baby, according to one royal commentator. The Queen had to delay her Balmoral visit this year in order to see in new Prime Minister Boris Johnson after Theresa May stepped down as leader of the Conservative Party. As head of state, the monarch has a weekly meeting with the Prime Minister and has had a busy time with Brexit fast approaching. The Queen and Prince Philip, 98, arrived in Balmoral on August 6 and are no doubt happy to be away from the capital for the rest of the summer. Last year they were joined by Kate, William, and the Cambridge Tots for a stint and this year it is likely Meghan and Harry will visit. Richard Fitzwilliams told, "It would seem likely that Harry and Meghan will take Archie to Balmoral this year to be with the Queen, especially as this will be a special time for them with Archie born so recently. The Queen is able to relax there as the politicians do take a break. The country seems to be heading into political chaos which might involve the Queen and she, ever conscious of attending to her red boxes, will enjoy a well-deserved holiday as the Brexit storm clouds gather and October 31st looms ever nearer." The Queen has hosted a long line of royal family members at Balmoral in the past including Prince Harry's late mother Princess Diana.